Finally trying the McDonald's patty melt hack everyone's been doing. You basically take off the top bun and flip it upside down. Actually looks like a patty melt bun. 5 tenths I've been scammed, not bussing.